Hello everyone and welcome back to Games with Dialogue. I am your host and we're playing more Elder Scrolls Online. So, last time, Captain Kayleen had me recruit a bunch of people of questionable virtue and told me we will be robbing the head of this little port town, trying to steal some sailing logs. So, I am currently on my way over to his palace, I guess you would call it. More like a keep, I think. Yeah, maybe even a mansion if you want to go there. Anyways, we're on our way over there now to initiate the final quest for this area. Ooh, I'm supposed to meet somebody out front and get a disguise, I think. Nope. Yeah.
Well, look who's come to pay a visit. Oh yes, try these on. I'm sure they'll fit you just right. In the meantime, I'll just continue.
Sure. You just keep doing your thing and I'll do all the busy work. Alright. Can't remember what I'm supposed to do, actually. I'm supposed to trick somebody, get a key, and other things. I can't remember. Oh, wait. I remember. And then that. And you guys at home can pause to read those at your leisure. Okay. Now I wonder. Oh, real quick. I wonder if I should leave book finding alone until later in the game because it gives you a skill point, but those early level skill points are easy enough to get. It's the later ones that are harder, and that's where getting skill books and free skill points in would be more beneficial. I think I'll do what I always do and just read through every book I come across as I come across them. Yes. I think that is the best option. For me. Who are you? Who are you?
Isn't he done talking yet? I've been waiting.
I have no idea.
Don't see his bones. What is it now? Shouted at you too, did he? He just went out back to carouse with the latest slatterns from the mainland. Best hurry up and refill his drink. You don't want him running out of drink.
Okay. I'm supposed to talk to somebody now.
You're not staying for dinner too, are you?
But I don't remember who I'm supposed to... I'm sure he's outside, but I'm supposed to get one of my fellow conspirators. Somewhere. Nope, don't want to. There's somebody standing right there.
Be gone, servant.
Alright. Alright, you're a jerk. Okay, now. Okay. Is that who I'm supposed to talk to? Oh yeah, Jakarn. Yeah.
Ah, my lowly servant. You're just in. My dear friend, Headman Bosek, is sleeping off the attentions of these two lovely ladies. They are quite a handful. And an eyeful, too. Why don't you take the good headman's key?
Okay. So he did my work. Oh, alright, there he is. So I go back inside. Oops. That's the roll, not the sprint. I want the sprint. I go back inside, and there's supposed to be a third. He gave me the shock thing to get rid of. Now that I'm confused about, because Okay, yeah. Yeah, use the shock device. Okay. Good job. And I'm out of here. Put that away. Yay! Simple and easy. Huh. Okay. Oops. Not what I wanted to push. Do I want to craft anything before I go? Not likely.
Help me out, will you?
Nope. Come on, get down.
Can't
I talk
to her? Will you?
Come on.
I lost everything. A few coins would suffice.
Yeah, I'd like to give you some coins. Why can't I? Why can't I give you anything? I have money. 530.
I've lost everything.
Well, that sucks. Why can't I give her anything? There are beggars pretty much all over the world, and you used to be able to give them coin, and now it seems I can't. I don't know why. Oh well.
My friend, welcome back. Do you... Here you are, Tharwab. The shipping logs that show Bosek's defiance of the king's decrees. Come on, it's time to go.
The king is pleased with what you've done here, as am I.
You said there'd be a reward below decks, right? Where's
my
reward?
On your feet, man your stations. Prepare to sail.
Can't hold a sword yet, but I can hold a book. Perhaps I should find a book that will teach me to fight with my left hand.
Oh, don't sneak up on me.
I was quartermaster. I made sure we had the supplies and equipment to do for now. But Captain Larissa's hoping to get her own ship.
Okay. Do I get any kind of reward? Alright, well, she gave me fair warning not to read it, so I won't.
Really, how did they eat this stuff? I'm one of the finest, my good friend. I used to own my very own tap cafe in Wayrest, before that thug Ugers closed me down. I hope to open it.
Okay. Is there nothing here for poor... Remember?
I must finish this.
No special reward?
The crew of the spearhead grows again. I did not think to see it so soon.
Alright. I guess not. I guess that guy was just pulling my leg.
Before we leave for Betnik, talk to the crew. Get familiar with them. It'll be a long trip.
All right.
If there's one thing Master Kassan taught me...
Yeah. What do you have to say?
What do you want? Of course. I'll pull my weight, unlike Jakarn. He's not getting near another woman until I'm too old to stop him. Anyway.
Oh, wow. Vindictive. I mean, I don't blame you, but...
Stros M'Kai is a depressing place. Too many Red Guards waving their damn swords around. At least on the spearhead, no one wants to kill me.
When active, Duemma spiders have an extraordinary capacity for learning.
Okay. Don't care.
Wonderful. Now I've been ordered to
fight. Okay. Don't care. Let's just get out of here.
Before we
actually,
leave,
no, no, no. I want to talk to... not Howler.
The spearhead's no maiden's breath, but at least she doesn't have...
Okay. Now I'm done. Let's get out of here.
Before we leave...
Then we leave for Betnik, an orc island that hasn't yet joined the Covenant. I hope to change that. Lembor is happy to go home. She may try to thank you with ale. My advice? Make it to 6 mugs. You'll have a friend for life.
Oh, do I want to do this? I guess I don't have a choice now. I'm locked in. But I could talk to somebody else and just go straight to Daggerfall. The old island of the Bretons, huh? So, maybe I will find some orc style guide here. Doubtful, but maybe. Can I fish yet? Do I have... yes, I do. Oh yeah, I showed you guys previously on this show how to fish. You just wait for the... there we go. I was waiting for the bobber to go down. Like, come on. All right, one more time. Use up all these little crawlers. I'm stalling for time by speaking slowly. Oh my goodness. Okay. All right, just used bait. Completely worthless. Can't even sell it. Great. Great, great, great. And the crates are empty. Hey, Irina. Irian.
Cursed Jakan.
I don't know.
How does he slip about so easily? I turn my back for one moment and he's gone. He's probably off with us.
You know, you should forget about Jakan and settle down with a nice, honest, hardworking man. Like, maybe somebody close by. Ah, well. They won't let me do that in this game.
What do you want?
Oh. Do I want... where is... it's up there. Dang it. That's not what I wanted to push. That's what I wanted to push. Can I get that up there? Yeah. I want the Way Shrine so I can easily teleport around. There we go. Now let's go back down to those people. They look like merchants. Maybe somebody has something I want to buy. Maybe somebody is a bag vendor and I can upgrade my carrying capacity.
Scales.
It's all iron. But do I have anything worth selling? That is not worth selling. I want to save that. I want to... well, I can get rid of that, actually. I don't need it anymore. Consumable, save those, and all of this junk I want to put in the bank. So, no. Okay, I have nothing to sell. Leather worker, don't care. Mystic, I do care.
I cannot.
Grand Soul Gem, ooh. Grand Soul Gem empty. What's this? When you have at least 10 glass style motif fragments, use to consume those 10 and create a random... okay. 10,000? That must be endgame stuff. Goodness. Grocer, tell me you sell...
you look hungry.
Anything about provisioning. No, you have no recipes. Okay. Wait. Wait a minute. Do I have... apples and fish. Do you sell apples?
You look hungry.
Yes, you do. 150? No way. No way. Not in this life. Not now, anyways. Not now. And you don't have anything I want. Do you have any provisioning stuff? You do! I know this. Okay. Health recovery or health recovery? Grapes or rice and lemon? So I need two for this one. And only one for this one. Why the heck not? Okay.
The quality of orcs.
Yeah. Blah, blah, blah. I'm still looking for a cloth. No. Taylor, there we go.
Be welcome and wallow. Gaze upon this wonderful armor and prepare.
Except that I can't afford anything now because I... Oops. Okay, where am I? Ugh, I was supposed to talk to her. She's still in the ship. All right, back we go. Swiftly, let's go. I also need to start upgrading my horse as soon as possible.
When my crew turned traitor, I never thought I'd see Betnik head into town and get a drink. This is home, and we'll be here for a while. Here's your
heavy armor. I don't.
Careful here. These orcs aren't yet part of the Covenant, but I'm working on that. They aren't fools. Proud as the Seamount clan are, they can't deny the Covenant's strength in numbers. And they'll make a mountain of...
I was hoping that... Oh, there's a quest. I was hoping that quest rewards would be tailored to what I'm actually wearing.
Keep your weapon sheathed.
Doesn't seem like
newcomer.
That's the case.
Good thing you sailed in with Captain Colleen. Outsiders aren't welcome.
Why not?
Bloodthorn cultists attacked the fortress. You're lucky.
Looks like the attack failed.
We slaughtered most. The rest fled. They stole something from the chief, but we'll get it back. We'll mop them up as soon as Chief Taz.
I'll go find her and ask. Thank you. And that's right up there. Okay. So now, guild trader. I don't have any money. Smithing. Bank. Guy station. Alright, so I just gotta go talk to her. Oh, there's another quest. That's the guild trader. Okay.
I trust you are here to help. Dark rituals are being performed around the island. I first smelled the corruption on the wind. Then my shaman found evidence at an alien ruin nearby.
Who is performing these
the
rituals?
The same cult that attacked the fortress. I sense a link between the attack and the rituals. There is a way to be certain. Chief Tazgol has forbidden me from pursuing. By the bridge to the south is a totem. Those who touch it see visions. It may show you a vision that links the attack to the ritual.
All right, I'll go touch that totem.
Into danger.
Okay. I'll do that after I talk to... What was her name? Lambuer. Right. Oops. That wasn't the way in. And that's a bad idea. Okay, straight up into the fortress. Do I want to craft anything? Oh, enchanter. Do you have anything for sale?
Think you're strong now.
Couple of these are what I want. Oh, I don't have this. Okay. Hi. Well, I am certainly glad that the game designers finally decided. I'm certainly glad the game designers finally decided to start selling. I think I did this one already. Finally decided to start selling these enchanting runes, because this was always the hardest one to level up. Alright, where's that new one that I picked up? Right there. Let's go with a 7. Because I don't have a whole lot. No tardy. Subtract in health, but I got an inferior okay, something to sell. Alchemy station? Oh, nightshade. Actually. Where is it? There it is. Oops. Discovered trait, ravage health. Oh, that's not good. Not healthy. Alright. We don't know what anything here, and we don't know anything here. Well, we got a negative trait. That's not good. So let's try this one. And try that one and that one. That's good. Make a few more of those. Wow. That jumped me up pretty high. Level 6. Should I keep going? Let's try some other ones. Let's try some Blessed Thistle. Yeah, let's try some Blessed Thistle. See what we get. Nothing. All right. What about one of these? Come on. Another ravage health. Great. All right, we'll take you out and put you in. Stamina, which I don't need, but that's good to know. All right, so I think we're done with Blessed Thistle. What about Lady Smock? Okay. And Bug Loss? Well, trying to Mira's Root. Spell Critical, that's what I was looking for. Make a few more of those. One more. Okay. Good. And you're right there.
This was part of a larger plan, I'm sure.
What happened?
The Bloodthorn cult assaulted the fortress. They were repulsed, but they stole a Breton scroll the orcs found here long ago. Chief Tazgul thinks the attack failed, but I'm not so sure.
You mean you think that they were after the scroll?
The cultists retreated after the initial assault. They came here to steal that
right.
Scroll, I'm sure of it. But why? Have they set a trap for us?
All right, how can
we
I help?
Start with Shaman Laganak. She witnessed Bloodthorn rituals in the Carved Hills. She's waiting by the longhouse south of here.
Right, I've already spoken to
cultists
her.
Cultists were also seen at Moriselli to the north, and Grimfield west of here.
So I'll go do what she wants me to do with the totem, and then we'll go from there. What about Grimfield?
It's a graveyard. Not ours. Breton. When we conquered the islands hundreds of years ago, War Chief Izgul left it intact out of respect for our enemies. We don't desecrate graves. But the Bloodthorn cult will. Plenty of fresh bodies.
Okay, what can you tell me about Moriselli? Is that how you pronounced it?
Years ago, Breton raiders attacked us. An outnumbered patrol held there for weeks until they were wiped out. Later, our army destroyed the raiders. It's just a ruin, really. I don't know what the Bloodthorn want with it.
And what about the Carved Hills?
It's mostly wilderness.
All right. I don't care. Actually, in all respects. Dye station, I'm good for now. Chef.
What are you hungry for?
Depends on what you got. No. 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 This stamina. Ah. Okay. Well, let me sell the potions I don't need. This one, this one, this one. Might as well sell that. And actually, I want to hold on to that. Pretty nice. I'll sell that. Oh, no, no, no. Buy back. I can break it down and get the runes back. Okay, extraction, blah, 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 and hopefully I get something back. Yep, cool. All right. Let's go talk to the shaman again. That she wasn't over here. She was over here. That's right. Actually,
you turn
right
into
okay so I'll go use this totem.
Better not be.
Wait, what? No, wait, is a fight about to start? What's going on?
I'm hopping mad.
Yeah,
I don't have time for.
What's going on? Can I help in some way? Lady. Lady. Who are you mad at? Alright, whatever. Maybe it's a level gated thing. You'll talk to me in a bit. Once I get higher.
What do you want?
Okay, let's see how this goes. Oh, okay. Are you just gonna stand there? Yes. Come on. Is that it? Oh, all right.
The stench of these orcs is unbearable.
See you down there. See you down there. I'm coming for you. Oh my gosh, this is interminable. I like the rain. It's so nice. I remember when
she
games
should be nearby.
All right, hold on. I remember when games didn't have weather patterns long, long ago. When we didn't have day-night cycles, either. It makes the game feel more alive, in my opinion. Oops, I didn't want to do that. Oh ho! What's this? Oh, come on. Come on. Yeah. Thieves' Trove. Oh, okay. You cannot open these without the... Ugh. Thieves' Guild skill line. That's... Actually, okay.
You have the scroll. Rejoice that you did not fail. Varden will be pleased.
I live to serve my masters.
Go west to the Aeliad site. The scroll's ritual should enable you to succeed where the others failed.
I will not fail you, mistress.
Okay, so now I gotta find the Aeliad site. All right. Ooh! I see that, too. Sky Shard. I need two, I think, for another skill point. And now I need one. Oh, there's the wolf down there. Go back to that bridge and get that rune stone. Is that... Yeah, iron ore. I don't really care about that. I'm not building... Oh, did somebody... Somebody must have grabbed it. I waited too long. Well... Unless it's over here. Ah, okay. Come on. There we go. Ooh, hoo, hoo, a green. I don't want to fight him. Okay, how far away are you? Alright, there's a... I'll take some of that. A way shrine. Take it. Ah, crawlers. Thought I was done with you. Alright. It's on the other side, though, right? So, I just gotta get across. Bug loss. Well, I want that bug loss, which means I'm gonna get into a fight with a wolf.
Now, I guess not. Scroll. The ritual it holds will send you into the spirit realm. Should you succeed, I will follow. In the name of the Bloodthorns, enter the spirit realm.
Is that where he died?
Again. Perhaps an ancient curse lingers here. I will try the ritual in our lair.
Oh, okay.
Well, look who's here.
So four people dead.
Yes, you want into the Bloodthorn secret lair. I unburdened their secret entrance of its lock.
Where is that? All the way over there. Okay, I want the way shrine. Those, although they're kind of worthless for me, those are what you need for leather working, and I don't do that, so worthless. Okay. Discover the purpose of yeah. I want to go there. All right, he's gonna help me. Let's go. Oh, there's another quest over here. Alright, sidetrack.
I meet you at last. I saw you defeat the scheming Red Guard who rules Stros M'Kai. I see great visions.
Oh, of course.
This is one of three shrines around Betnik that give glimpses of events that affect many lives. They affect you in particular. Would you like to see them yourself?
Yeah, sure.
Burn these herbs at each shrine. You will receive a vision of things to come. I will be in my longhouse, should you have questions.
Okay. I will burn these, and I will have questions.
I know what you're planning, Your Grace.
What are you doing here? Leave my room at once.
I won't allow Alcaire to fall into Redguard hands.
Alcaire in Redguard hands? Tears of Set. You've gone mad.
I'm sorry, but this is the only way.
No, please.
Oh. Okay. So, I played another character through this exact same game. Storyline. I played another character through this exact same storyline, and I know who that is now, and why, which is the bigger question. Okay, I didn't pull the wolf. That was what I was worried about. Anything? Oh, wait. I think I have some... No, that's wheat. Right.
This place reminds me of the grave.
Water skin I need. That. I don't need the seaweed. Is there anything out here? There's actually poisons now, and I think I read that there were mud crab parts you need. Yes! Use. Increased spell resistance. Excellent. But now mud crabs are worth killing, because before they weren't. And then that update that added poisons came along, and now they are. So I'm going to kill this one too. Come on, die. Oh, and it gave me... That's fitting. Gave me rawhide scraps instead. It feels like there's a... Oh, this little light here. Okay. I thought it was a runestone. Alright, let's go inside there then. Come on.
This place reminds me of the grave. Great memories.
Actually, you know what I want to do? Go back to this. And I'm okay with that. All right.
Why do evil lairs always smell so bad?
Do I have a skill? No, I don't. All right. Oh, let's take a look at the map. Okay, so I want to be over here. And there's a second floor. Now, I'm on the top here, and I come down this way. That's probably a drop-off point. That goes down and underneath. Okay. Okay. Nope. Nope. Well, I might as well.
I'm gonna rob this place clean. Later.
There's nothing here to rob. It's all food items. Why would you... Seriously, man. Why would you... Lemon, I need. Berries, I'll take. Honey, I will take. Alright. Oh, dead body. Can't loot. That she is my enemy. Just a hunch. Is there anything over here? Maybe. Maybe. Not really. No. Nothing? Nothing to loot at all? Oh. Nope. Nope. Well, that's sad. What about you? Oh. Nope. Nope. Mint! I'll take the mint. Oh, you know what I'm gonna do? Max Magicka health recovery. Let's use one of those.
We could always ask them to leave the island.
We could. I don't think that they will agree to that. But that's an excellent idea. Why don't... Oh, and I need that too. Why don't you go ahead and ask them? And I will be waiting just in case they say no. Find Varden. Listen to Varden. Oh, is that the ghost man over there? Is that it? Alright. Are you Varden?
I can enter the spirit realm. The next phase of our mission can begin.
Is that Liam O'Brien? I didn't realize that until I started watching Critical Role. Funny how... Yeah. Okay. Skipping through. And... Okay. He's got nothing else I want to take. And... and I really don't want to exit yet. I had that whole to go that way. Okay. Yeah, the healing staff doesn't have the kick that the destruction staff has. Oop. Hi, ladies. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna continuously call down lightning bolts until you go down. And you went down. Okay, is there anything here worth taking? Anything at all? Or is this a complete waste of time? Bloodthorn Necromancer. The answer might be yes. Wow, okay. Bloodthorn disguise. Okay. Equipped. I don't look a whole lot different. But that'll help me get around. Nope, it won't. They're all still hostile to me. Of course they are. Oops. Hey. Hey, how's it going? Good to see you. Hold. And a nice encase. And a little crystal to knock you off your feet. And another lightning bolt. Good job. Way to go, team. No. Got more than enough of that. No. Knock you down. Pepper you with holy light. And you're gone. Hey, still not what I'm looking for. What a whiff. Come on. No, why did I? Oh, I pushed the wrong button. Boy. Sip of health. Okay. There's really, there was no reason for me to do that. There's nothing here. That's not usually the case, but I guess. All right. Heading back. Waste of my time. Oh, and they all respawn. Alright, at least they're not too difficult to defeat. I just pepper them with my holy beam, and down they go. Doesn't hurt that I've got two helpers. All right. Bye. Oh. Incendiary. Ooh, you get a special title. Yep, she's dead. Yep. Bye. I'm out of here. Hopefully my stamina lasts. Yep. My stamina lasted, but it looks like my guys pulled their aggro. Fine, whatever. How does one get down? All right, I'll follow that guy. Okay, that wasn't bad.
You return. What did you learn of the blood?
They want to enter the spirit realm.
The fools.
Yes.
The dangers that face us become clearer. I will try to convince Chief Tazgul of this, though I doubt he will accept the word of an outsider. Your efforts on our behalf bring you honor.
Oh, don't. Don't mention it. Do I want... I don't want to use... I want to stick with staffs. Staves? Things that you... Things that are made of wood? Activate Western Shrine. Do I want to run over there, or do I want to... Yeah, I'll run over there. It's not that far. Light armor increased. I want to go this way. I think I want to go this way. Yes, I want to go this way. I'm surprised I haven't seen a Mundus stone, actually. Wonder if they're still in the game. Come on. There we go. Man, this is weak. What's this over here? Dragon thorn. There we go. Oh, I'm wandering into spider territory. I don't think I want to do that. Do I? It's over here. Oh, there's a runestone. I see it. I see it. And I just heard, yep. Man, these guys are tough. Must be the exoskeleton. There we go. Either that or my weapon really is that weak, and I should just change back to the destruction staff. Anything else? Over there. Oh, was that a... No, it was a tree. Alright, it was just a white tree. False alarm. Who's this? It's a player. Okay. It's over here. Okay.
Now, you are one of us. Go.
I don't think I've come across that one just yet. Not that I can remember, anyways. It has been a while since I've played this game, this storyline. Huh. It has been a while. I can't remember. Alright, it doesn't matter. We'll get to that point eventually, and we'll see it together.
I wanna...
Yeah. Ugh, more rawhide. Ah. Ah. Is that a mud crab? That's a mud crab. So is that, but he's the only living one. All right. And nothing. Oh, hello. Goodbye. Yay, there's a piece. Water skin. Pour the potions. There we go. More mud crabs. Oh, I'm gonna take forever if I keep killing everything I come across. I saw a... I thought I saw another quest line over here somewhere. Guess I was wrong, though. Nope, there it is. There it is. I saw it. I knew I... These people okay? Yeah. Alright. Are we chill? Are we cool?
Blast it, Scroogra! Stop fussing over me! Keep staring, Outlander, and I'll repay the sacking of Orsinium twice over. A few scratches don't bother me.
What's your problem?
You. Coming here, thinking you're better than us. Think again.
I don't want to say maybe I am better. I want to say I'm trying to help.
Strong talk. Prove it. I bet my axe that any of my hunters could best you in a duel.
I'll take that bet.
Beat three of my hunters in duels, and my axe is yours.
Wait, you just said any of your hunters, and now I have to beat three of them to prove myself? Whatever.
No need. The loss of...
Fine, but I'm switching to my better staff. Okay, let's go. Who among you want to get the beat down first? I call this my beat down stick. Let me show you.
I don't have all day.
My daggers are...
Well, there we go. And a little knockdown to make you wish you'd never been born. And a little encase to keep you from leaping like that again. And another knockdown to seal the deal. There we go. One down. I'll take you out next.
Come to try your luck with me?
Yep.
I'm always ready for a fight.
Okay. A little distance between us. And I probably should have led off with in case. There we go. A little lightning. A little more of this. A couple of these. And another knockdown. Wait, did she just recover health? Okay. Guess not. Who's next? Who's next? How about you?
Come to try your luck with me?
Sure.
I'm always ready for a fight.
Cool. This time, a little lightning, and then an encase. There you go. And then a little knockdown. Another charge up. I think there's a skill passive for destruction staffs, or for the destruction staff, that reduces the amount of charge time for the heavy attack. I think I'm gonna invest in that one, because that's annoying. It takes way too long. Alright. Alright, I beat your three. Give me your axe. I'm just gonna go sell it again. Whose dignity's at stake now?
No need to gloat. I saw it all.
And my reward.
My word is as solid as this steel. Take my axe. Maybe someday you'll learn how to use it.
Doubtful. I'm gonna sell it. A little bit of XP there. Investigate the cultists in Grimfield. Well, I guess I have no choice. rawhide scraps. Oh, well. All right, let's go. Oh, there's maple. Yep. And I think something... Yep. Cool. Is there a quest? Oh, okay. Coming at me.
Hold it.
Yeah?
Stop right there. No one enters.
I have orders to investigate this place.
Bloodthorn cult. They're raising zombies all over the graveyard. I'm here to keep the people out until War Chief Tazgul arrives and crushes them all.
Aren't you worried about the cult raising an army?
An army? These are Breton zombies. Flimsy little bodies in the ground. They'll die easy. Still, if you feel like slaughtering cultists, I won't stop you. Start with the crypt in the center. I saw a few in there.
You turned around pretty fast on the you won't let anybody else inside.
You get into trouble, you're on your own.
If you own the island, why leave a Breton graveyard intact?
We're not savages. We respect the enemy's dead. When an orc dies, he gets a cairn to mark where he fell, weapons atop it. We don't stick our dead in the ground like Bretons. Even so, we won't desecrate their graves.
Okay. Goodbye. So I've got to get over there, okay? You're just going to stand there? All right, cool. Apparently the zombies don't give up. Oh, okay. Okay, I got spotted. I got spotted. Oh, no. Ah, you're going to get me in trouble. All right. No, what are you doing? Oh, man. Hey, cultist. I guess it's around the other side of this little hill here. Hey, cultist. I'll just do that to keep you from attacking me again. Okay, cool. Over there. Oh, wait. Sky Shard. Excellent. I just need to get over there. How do I... Alright. This should do it. Is that a rune? Yep. With this, that's number 3. What do I want to put a skill point into? Weapons. Restoration staff. Do I care about this? What about this one? Destructive touch. I do like destructive touch. So let's switch this for this. And... this in here. Okay. Just thinking out loud. Well, I'll stop here for now, folks. I know. You wanted to see what happens. You'll have to tune in next time on Games with Dialogue. Until then, take care and have a good night.